Bye bye Jerusalem.
We're here to help. Again, welcome to Ahaba. Enjoy your time, guys. Thank you for listening.
Puta, Brad, ganun ka kayaman!
So yun, guys, we're already here sa resort na to. That's Dead Sea already. And we have their mini pool for kids.
Probably.
And for the birds. Oh, yeah. And, you know, guys, di siya masyadong malamig dito. I mean, it's cold, but not that much. Like dun sa Tel Aviv. And for
there's a pool, guys, for people.
I think this is like somehow commercialized already.
Ayun. So tara.
Guys, we will try now the dance.
Guys, sobrang alat. Hindi ko pa na-try, pero lumulutang sila.
My God, I hate trucks.
So guys, sobrang salty ng ano to, guys. Ito. Sobrang alat, guys. And look at them.
Our closing.
kasi sobrang alat na. Traffic na niya. Sobrang alat guys. Crystallize siya guys. At sa dagat as well, may mga crystals siyang makakapal. So guys, tingnan nyo. It's smooth. Ngayon guys, susubukan natin yung mukbang. Tara. Tour tayo.
Wow! Okay, guys, tara guys.
Toto. So yun guys, after na maligo guys, daming sugat. Sugat because ang ano guys, yung opaque, may mga crystallized na or asin kasama. Guys, look for the black mud, yun yung maganda for the skin. Mag-moisturize siya. So maliligo na ako. Ito yung babadlaw, dito ka magbabadlaw. Fresh water yan. So yun. Advice guys, huwag yung bubuka yung mata sa sa naliligo ka. And may mga lifeguard naman, alam nila yung mangyayari dahil tulad kanina may na-outbalance siya. Nahirapan siyang tumayo. Ayun, may lifeguard na sumagit sa kanya. Ayun. Alam nilang what's going to happen sa'yo. It's a great experience. Pupunta kayo na Israel. Visit. Let's see.
So guys, nasa bus na kami. And that's our... We're going on from the Dead Sea. I enjoy when working, good experience. So we're going back to Tel Aviv now. Yeah, and enjoy the scenery of Israel.
Bye. Bye. Thank you.
Bye.